There has been an increased influx of guns and ammunition into Uganda through the porous borders between Uganda and Kenya, which has increased the conflict and cattle theft in the Karamoja region. Since 2019, over 800 illegal guns have been captured from the suspected cattle rustlers in the region. Uganda launched a disarmament campaign against the illegal possession of firearms, and yet its neighbor Kenya has not followed suit. Leaders have assured residents on government's commitment to end rustling. However, they also highlighted a number of gaps in the UPDF operations.
The enemy must be fought when he strikes. Immediately. That's what he hears. They believe in that.
These cows are not recovered and they go. You find the person who has lost, they don't really see. Because there are most of the people that have been telling them to wait, we are recovering your cows, we shall follow up, we shall recover, and people wait and they don't. When a person waits and they don't recover, a person is tempted to move out to go and revenge.
People want to move in darkness. It's the enhancement by way of technology. For example, if I have no night vision capability, I cannot move in darkness. And the warriors probably have been using that. But as I speak, I mentioned it that we have both day and night capability. Therefore, that practice is not going to remain.
The warriors are suspected to be rearming themselves from Turkana through Kenya porous borders.
Today, East Africa, with 300 million people, is the most integrated political regional force in Africa. And it is the sixth most integrated political organization in the world. And we are still here. From 1959, when I came to Karamoja, when there was a little skirmish, we are still discussing the same issue. How? Why?
The leaders, including security forces, MPs, LC3s, LC5s, and ministers from Uganda and MPs, as well as Turkana County Secretary, met and called upon a peaceful resource sharing and coexistence.
Despite the challenges, we still need to coexist. We need to live together as a people, as a Ateker community who speak the same language and share the same cultural practices.
Report compiled by Agnes Najuma for the news.